So I can imagine what that weighs. What y'all think? I saved a couple tons. I don't think they're gonna try to chip that up. We have alleys between the streets there, so there's no electrical lines except for that one. That's just for the street light. Our electrical lines run down the alleys. Big gray house sold for about $120,000 last year. So home values are starting to go back up. Thank God. So they gonna come home later and find their tree gone. Oh, there's their SUV way down there. Oh, hers. That black one way down there. Brought the boom down to about a little over 52 feet. That last number right there is 52. Cold. It's coming out of the southwest, it feels like. I'm facing south. I just went across the street, talked to the neighbor lady. Yeah, she said lightning hit this morning. Brought me out of bed. It was loud. About 6 o'clock this morning. I wouldn't want to be up in that bucket. Got about a 10 to 15 mile an hour wind. Dude, you're gonna get sick. Just working in a t-shirt, 45 degree weather. And he looks like he's in his 20s. Must be nice to be young again. Well, I'm saying again. Only young once, and you're old once, then you die. Got to extend out past 61 feet. Hope this is picking up that gas. I don't want to get any closer. I'm standing here on our front steps. That's a pine tree. We had a poplar tree in the backyard we had to have taken down. It was about as high as that too. Forget what she said she had to pay for it, my wife. It's her house and her money. So. I think it was around $1,000. It took a good half day to get it down. That's a healthy tree, a lot of limbs on it. It's just, it's in the way of our new garage. Buddy, you ain't getting through. Mother, turn around. Oh, you live there. Okay. Yeah, man. Wow. It's about down. Say about two more cuts. Maybe three. No way, they're not gonna try to grind that up. I guess so. Man, that's one hell of a chipper, man. Man, that's insane. Putting something that big in a chipper. Glad I don't work third shift anymore. I wouldn't be asleep right now. Sawdust. Oh, look, a hawk just flew over. thing's about half dead anyway. Never did get that many leaves on it during the spring, summer. Looks healthy though. Not anymore. And down to 52 feet on the boom. Then I go grind that up. Got a flatbed here for the big stuff. That boom is a flatbed. Sits on a flatbed. Look like got some more rain coming in. Just fell a drop or two. Man, that wind's cold. Damn. All I got on is a hoodie and a t-shirt. Going right through my hoodie. Just planted that tree there about this summer, will be the third summer. And that was just about 2 or 3 foot stick. That's a red maple, I think. Maple trees grow fast. I have one in the backyard we planted about 10 years ago, and it's already over 30 feet tall. High as a garage. Well, let me stop just for a few. I'll come back to you after they cut the rest of that down. Bye for now.